ago, Mr. Zulpik went to the foreign ministry to make a complaint. In addition to that, he went to
president.
To hand over letter to the His Excellency President Gotabaya Rajapaksa. Mr. Zulpik, what happened to you?
The president, actually, I gave the letter to the president. I have been following it up with the secretary, Mrs. Asoki Gunawardhan. She also played games with me. I didn't like the way they play. They said, given to the president. Then I said, today also, I wanted an interview with the president. He is so busy. I said, for 3 months, what was the president and the minister doing for? What is the point in you becoming a president of the minister of the foreign ministry if he cannot get the public? I'm a man because I don't want to see this type of people. Mr. President, if you are going to elect, put ministers like this, I don't like people like this. If not, actually, the country, I don't think the country can march forward. Now he went to Geneva. Well, he went to talk. Now, what about my matter? Did he talk about my matter in Geneva, where the Japanese the diplomat who has, where the police have given a report against saying that he is a liar? Then where the foreign, what action did the foreign ministry take? Nothing. I am not only talking about Mahendran. I am talking about then where this Vijay Ratna has made a statement saying that I assaulted the secretary. What action have you taken on that matter? Have you, Mr. Honorable Minister, I have been respecting you. I had respect for you. What is the point? You are not, if you are not going, and why are you trying to safeguard your officers? You must take action. What action have you taken? What is the point in you going as ministers, Mr. Dinesh? I would like you to, if you are coming for a, you go for debate, you bring it up in the parliament. So why don't you debate with me? I am prepared for a debate. You know, but
this means Mr. Gunawardhana did not take any action again.
No, what is the action you have taken? Tell me what is the action. I want you to speak to the media people. And why did you stop the Times of Ceylon, the news editor, called you? And you have stated that I have passed it on to the ministry. How can you say you're the minister? How can you pass it on to the minister? So don't, please don't tell, I don't want you to tell lie. If you are coming, come straight. Keep your father's footstep. Your father was, he was known as, your father, Mr. Pilip Gunawardhan, a late Pilip Gunawardhan, was a great person. You know, he was known as, and he was a Borologoda Singha. Borologoda from Avisawala district. So, I show your colors, Mr. Dinesh Gunawardhan. You know, don't think that you are proud. You can be. I have been a speaker. I became a top debater now. So I want to come. Actually, my idea was to come to come forward for the Colombo district in your party. So how do you expect me to come in your party? Who are the people going to come? Because you all are disgracing the president. Please understand that. I want to meet the president personally because I met him last weekend. And I gave the paper to him. I couldn't have the time to talk to him. If not, I would have asked him. I would have definitely asked him, why did you appoint Dinesh Gunawardhan into this ministry? You don't know what is happening. They think that they are doing. They are not doing anything. And he has no time. Now, he has got about 6 coordinators. Who is paying for this? Why is the government spending money? See, he is having a labor minister. He is not in the foreign ministry. I am talking to the whole public. I would like the public to know what are these people trying to do, because what they want to do is they are hiding the whole fact. They are scared if they come out with the truth. Even the minister, honorable minister, Mr. Dinesh Gunawardhan, I never expected you, and I was completely disappointed. You must not, I came to your first to your place and you said you was busy, you were going in the car. Then you wanted me to come to your office. When I heard that you were taking over as, I was very happy as a minister for the foreign affairs. And when I wanted to come, the position was, the entire foreign ministry came to know that I'll be coming to meet you. So what they did was, they want to cut me off completely. And they immediately completely brainwashed you. And you were so worried and you didn't want to talk to me. When I met you, even on the 70th birthday of Vipassa, that is Banagala Vipassa's place, even you were not, because when I meet you in other places, functions, you're completely out, because I don't want that to happen. Will you please see that my name is cleared from your own foreign ministry officer? That is what I want. I am prepared, Mr. Dinesh Gunawardena. I am a clean person. I am not like others. I will only talk truth. I want the truth to come to light. If not, it's going to be a big problem to you. I have also told even Mr. Kadri Kamam. I told him one day, this is going to happen to you, what happened to him, because I don't want that to happen to you, Mr. Dinesh Gunawardena. Why are you not taking this matter? What is the reason for you to make me to come to the Labour Ministry? When I come to the Labour Ministry, you say, you come to the Foreign Ministry. When I come to the Foreign Ministry, what? When I meet your Coordinating Secretary, Ms. Ashoki, she said, he is busy. I said, today, I spoke to her. When I said, what's the minister doing? She is asking me, why are you pulling the minister? I had to pull the minister because he is a government servant and he is a minister in charge. When the Sunday time came and asked me what are the, I gave him all the letters. Every time they start postponing, then they gave a call to you. And they have asked, we want the full details from the minister. So, Mr. Honorable Minister, why did you tell the news editor, Mr. David, that you have already done your part and you have already passed it to the ministry? How can you pass it when I am making complaints to you? Have you gone into my letter? There are about 8 or 9 letters I have given you. So, what were you doing with that letter? Now, you went to Geneva. Why did you do something on my matter, on the Japan matter, on Karube, where he has told a big lie? The police have said only thing police could not take him and get him arrested because of the fact he told a big lie and made a complaint against me. And the chief of protocol told me that he has already violated the protocol, where he has gone and made a complaint to the police to get me arrested. So how can you do that? How can, now you are fighting for the army commander for the visa. Now they also stopped my visa. What action have you taken on the visa? You went there. I spoke to the acting protocol, Mrs. Achila Pereira. She wanted me to come last week. I went last week and she was not there. She said she had to go for it. Then I asked her, why do you ask me to come? And I wrote a letter and immediately I told Honorable Minister is in Geneva. So why don't you talk to him and say that bring my matter up on the Karube's matter? I have asked for 2 billion, Mr. Chaminda. So what, then they are not done anything. They are not gone on Mr. Dinesh. If you can't do, you please write and say, I'm not interested. I don't want to take further action. So you can't, I expected, because we came and we knew it was Honorable His Excellency the President, Mr. Gotabaya Rajapaksa. I know Mr. Gotabaya Rajapaksa doesn't know all these things, what is happening. He thinks that you can't spoil my name. I am telling, I want the people all over the world, from Canada, from Japan, USA, from Australia, so many people are calling. My children are calling. What are you doing, Dada? They have already, the foreign minister has spoiled your name. I can't go and bear the Charlie Mahendran, who was an ambassador. He did all the damage. Why are you hiding? Now he, because of Ranil Wickremesinghe, he's so powerful. He might be the prime minister. What action have you taken on that? Now you all were fighting on the bond matter. What happened? Did you all get the responsible person arrested? Now they say Nivad Kabral was saying the first suspect is Mr. Ranil Wickremesinghe. So what? No action has been. Now I saw deep yesterday, the Prime Minister, Mr. Honorable Mahinda Rajapaksa says, we want to get Arjuna Mahindran down. So now, actually, what you should have done was, the father, Arjuna Mahindran's father, was Charlie Mahindran. He says that my son is not a criminal. So he should have, the CID should have gone and made it a, got a statement from him and said, how can you say he is not a criminal? Because he should, they, then he knows where Arjuna Mahindran is staying in Singapore. He would have given him a ticket. Government should have given him the ticket. Go with the father and get the man down and come. That is the best way. So, Mr. Dinesh Gunawardena, you know, please understand, I have suffered a lot. My suffering, if you were the victim, if it happened to you, what will you do, Mr. Dinesh Gunawardena? You know, what are you going to do if you have friends or some your relations? So, Mr. Dinesh, please, I am giving you at least another 3 days. Now, you have to give up and go. So, I went to Sushil Premajant in your absence. So, these are things I don't know what they are up to. Because of the fact, why the truth is there. They try to murder me. I came out with the whole truth. All have been sentenced. So, so why can't you take action against all these officials? Why are you not taking action, Mr. Gunawardena? You are the minister in charge. You don't need to send the file. So I want to see that, Mr. I am giving you another chance. That's all. If not, now the elections are around the corner. So what are you going to tell? What do you want me to tell the public? Whether to support this government or not? That is what I want. Please. Thank you very much.